going on who knows it. Three kids, two of them still alive. I've had my husband now for 40 years. God, I hope he goes. It'd be sad to bury him, but I won't miss slight remarks. I want to choose the TV station. Getting tired now, and I see him fading, but I feel I'm fading too. My goal is to outlive him. And I think back to that house we bought on Hood Street. I was having second thoughts back then. The price of housing was so good, you see. I envision knickknacks on the mantelpiece. And one night he got so drunk and he threw one on the fire. That one my mother gave me, it reminded him how he was hated. Fuck yeah, he was hating.